The DJI Fly app provides a live view of the aircraft camera, allows you to play back and download footage, and provides quick and easy firmware updates. Open the App Store on your mobile phone and download the DJI Fly app. First, power on the goggles, the remote controller, and the aircraft. And make sure all devices are linked successfully. Connect your mobile device to the goggles via the OTG cable and data cable. Launch the DJI Fly app on your mobile device. Tap Go Fly at the bottom right corner, and you'll be able to see a live view of the aircraft camera. Enter album at the bottom left of the DJI Fly app home screen to view footage captured by the aircraft camera. You can select and download the footage to your mobile device. If one of the DJI FPV devices is not using the latest firmware, a prompt will appear in the top left corner of the app to remind users to update. Tap the prompt and the firmware will be updated automatically. You can also connect a device to a computer and update the firmware using DJI Assistant too. A complete update requires connecting the goggles, remote controller, and aircraft, respectively, to a computer. Hit the like button if this tutorial was helpful. If you need any support with your DJI gear, feel free to contact us via Facebook Messenger by following the link in the description. Thank you for watching.